or lost your stolen credit cards immediately to the fraud department.
Yeah, hi. My credit card got stolen.
Wait, but that's a safe site.
Oh, you're right, dude. Yeah. Thanks. I could have made a really bad decision.
Hello? Hi, my name is Barbara Wilf. I'd like to make a purchase. Are you a credible business? No? I'll give you my credit card information anyways. It's 123456.
Be careful on who sees your personal information. Never provide it on the internet or by phone to anyone who contacts you. So check your credit report periodically for accuracy.
Your total, sir, is $69.69.
Okay.
Always know where your cards are when you are buying something with a card. Watch to see that it is not copied and get it back as quickly as possible.
Here's your information back, sir. Have
Thank
a
you.
Great day.
You too.
Guess I don't need any of this anymore. Better just throw it away where anyone can find it.
Thieves sold to through people's flesh and mailboxes, shred statements, and good account numbers, and any unused offers of credit cards received by the mail. Always know where your cards are when you are buying something with a card. Watch to see how long it is not copied and get it back as quickly as possible.
You're doing great now, man.
This video has been brought to you by Safeway.
Oh yeah, it'll be open by the
way. I'm just trying to make it so my identity don't get stolen.
No, not funny.
Know who is funny? Do you know who's funny?
No, Madison.
Hold on. I'm gonna start laughing really hard. And if you don't stop with that, that is gonna be on you. Funny.